Vogue editor Anna Wintour has revealed what she really thinks about Meghan Markle. Ms. Wintour described the Duchess of Sussex as amazing in Vogue's Go Ask Anna video series. The editor-in-chief of the fashion magazine said that Meghan and the Duchess of Cambridge would keep the royal family afloat. The 69-year-old also addressed rumors of Meghan's difficult behavior. Ms. Wintour said, "I read somewhere that there were members of the royal household that were confused and upset that she woke up so early, at 5 a.m. She's a normal California girl, gets up early and does yoga and meditates. And also sent a lot of text messages. I mean, what do they expect, that she was going to send messages via pigeon? So, I think she's amazing." And the fashion editor praised Meghan's wedding dress, which was designed by Claire Waitkiller of Givenchy. Ms. Wintour said, "And the royal wedding had the whole world watching, and I think that her choice was brilliant. It was sophisticated, it was chic, it was grown up. It was an English designer, albeit one that was working for a French house, which in a way was a message to the world, yes, I'm from somewhere else, but I belong. I thought she looked fantastic. The fact that she chose to walk down the aisle by herself, I also thought spoke for an independent woman. I think the picture of the Duchess of Sussex's mother at the chapel at the wedding was so inspiring to so many women, men all over the world." Ms. Wintour also complimented Kate, who graced the cover of Vogue in 2016 in a stunning country-inspired shoot to mark the magazine's 100th anniversary. She said, "I think the two duchesses, the young duchesses, that they have in Britain, the Duchess of Cambridge and the Duchess of Sussex, are going to keep the royal family afloat, quite frankly." It comes after Edward Annenfe, editor-in-chief of British Vogue, said he would love Meghan to be on the cover of the fashion magazine. He told the Evening Standard, "I am so into the young royals. Meghan is an example of how far we've all come." Asked if Kate or Meghan has better dress sense, the fashion editor replied, "They are different, it's all fun and games. I'd love them both to be on the cover of Vogue." Princess Diana appeared on the front page of Vogue 4 times.